Good morning, everyone. I'm up here on the Longs Peak Trail. Started out at 6 o'clock. It's about 6:30 now, just past Goblin's Forest. Not really sure what my destination is today. Could be Longs Peak, maybe Mount Lady Washington or Chasm Lake. Crossing Boulder Brook, 2 miles into the hike. Check out that sunrise. It seems like this trail gets better every time I come up here. Nice view of Longs looking ahead. And then right up there, that's Mount Lady Washington. I might go up that one. Never been there before. A little reminder there to always stay on the trail, or at least don't be walking on the tundra because it takes a long time to grow. Getting near the Chasm Lake trail split, and then I'm gonna have to make a decision whether I want to go to Chasm Lake or start heading up towards Longs Peak or maybe Mount Lady Washington. Right now I'm between Chasm Junction and Granite Pass, and I've decided I don't think I'm gonna do Longs. I've already done that this year. I've already made a video of it, so I won't bore you guys with that again. So instead, I'm gonna check out something new, Mount Lady Washington. I've always been curious what the view is like up there. And I think to get up there, what I'll do, go to Granite Pass, follow the ridge, and then come back down towards the boulder field. Okay, just looking up the ridge from Granite Pass up to the summit of Mount Lady Washington. I think Mount Lady Washington is about 13,280 feet. So it's probably gonna be 3,800 feet of elevation gain today, something like that. So it's a good day. Very close to Granite Pass now. Here we are, Granite Pass. So the boulder field, 1.7 miles. If you look there, that's the North Longs Peak Trail, and that goes down to Bear Lake. Kind of looking over towards where Trail Ridge Road is. Just a little bit past Granite Pass, and I'm gonna go around this next switchback, and then I'm gonna keep going straight at the next turn and work my way up the north ridge of Mount Lady Washington. There's actually a little bit of a light trail here. So when you're up here, do your best to hop from rock to rock and not walk on the tundra. That takes like 100 years to grow or something. You kind of see up there where I'm going, summit, and then there's Longs Peak. You can even see the keyhole. Maybe we can zoom in on it with this new camera. There it is, the keyhole. Got a little view down there towards Bear Lake. Let's zoom in and take a look. See the leaves are turning. I think that would be Dream Lake right there. Got about 700 more feet of vertical here to the summit. I have a feeling it's gonna be kind of a grind getting up over all these rocks, but we'll find out. Kind of reminds me a lot of hiking up to the keyhole. At 13,000 feet now, the rocks are kind of getting bigger. It's getting steeper. I'm gonna work my way a little bit to the south here and see if I can avoid some of the steeper areas and those bigger rocks. You can see now at the keyhole starting to come back into view. About the same elevation as me. At 13,200 feet now, and these rocks are becoming much bigger slabs than what we had down lower. I think only a few more steps to the summit. Wow, that's incredible. If you've ever wondered if it's worth going up Mount Lady Washington, here's your answer. Absolutely. Looking over at Mount Meeker, Longs Peak, and then kind of over towards the Keyhole, and then Storm Peak. And if we look down there, we'll see where Bear Lake is, Dream Lake. You can see the leaves are turning. It's just beautiful out. Estes Park. If we look across over here, we have another summit, kind of a south summit. It's a little lower. Making my way from the north summit over to the south summit, see if we have a different view. Just a little more rock scrambling. Here I am on the south summit. Up on the summit, having a little snack, made some homemade cinnamon rolls last night, and then I'm gonna work my way over to the Keyhole and see what kind of view there is. I think I'm just gonna come down this ridge here and follow it around to the Keyhole. Views of Chasm Lake. Looking back at Mount Lady Washington. Taking the scenic way down. I'm gonna go up to the Keyhole and eat lunch. Enjoy that great view up there and take the regular way back down. Just made it back from the car, had a great hike. Mount Lady Washington was pretty fun. It's a good one if you want some great views of the east face of Longs. Thanks for watching.